The Casio pocket computers of the late 80s and 90s, including the FX and VX series, were typically released with minimal memory and included a memory expansion slot. Later models of the series included additional memory and also retained the memory expansion slot. For example, the FX-840p and the VX-2 were released with 4K of RAM. With system overhead, there was even less memory available to the user. Program size and capability was restricted with the limited memory available for the user. For example, the VX4 is readily available today and supports machine code programming. However, this is basically not possible with the default memory, which only gives the user approximately 4K of usable memory. Many of these models supported the Casio RP-8 and RP-33 memory modules, which provided 8K and 32K of additional memory, respectively. However, the availability of these modules today is very limited, and the cost, if you can find one, can be as much or more than the pocket computer itself. Hey Bert has created a new aftermarket RP-33 module, which is available today and at a very reasonable price compared to the original Casio modules today. Here is a Casio RP-8 and the new RP-33, the main difference being the metal housing and mount points for the original and the PCB-based mounts and plastic spacer making up the rest of the housing and zebra connector slots. The zebra connectors were fabricated by a third party specifically for these modules, and you can see them here inserted. They are not glued in, they are held in by pressure from the surround and eventually will hold in after being screwed into the device for a period of time. Here is a Casio VX4 with default memory as shown by the reset. 8K base memory, 0K expansion memory. To install the memory module, turn off the device, remove the back, switch off the memory backup. The back's already been removed. Switch off the memory backup and install the module and screws. There's a tab on one side, and then the module is held in by the three mounting screws. Once the memory module is secured with the three mounting screws, it can be powered up and tested again. Turn the backup memory back on, perform a master reset, perform an all reset, and now you can see the base memory of 8K and the expansion memory of 32K. We can then test the memory with the system asterisk command, option 4. It showed the base memory and now the expansion memory. The memory tests take a little while to run. And you can run the other RAM tests as well. Now you've got the additional 32K of RAM for larger basic programs and to be able to run machine code programs. The memory module can also be installed in an FX-800 series device in a similar manner and is demonstrated with an FX-880p. Library 0400 is executed to show the base memory, which shows base memory of 32K, additional memory of 0, and memory tested successfully. Turn the device off, remove the back of the calculator, and then install the module similarly to the VX4, the tab under the side, and then 3 screws are required to hold the memory module in place. Once the module has been secured with the 3 mounting screws, it needs to be reset before the memory can be verified and tested. Turn the device on. Press the master reset. Then press the all reset. Then run library 0400 to test and verify the new memory. So you can see the base memory of 32K in the FX880p and the additional memory from the RP-33 module 32K. And the memory is tested and gives OK. So it's ready to use now.